Hey Gators, Mr. Crane here. Your Bitmoji classroom is going to look a little like this week. And what you're going to do is first, obviously you're doing it right now, watching the intro video. Next, do your warm-up, get your body ready to do your push-up and curl-up test. So what you're going to do is that first click on the push-up instruction link. Boom. It's going to take you to this page. All right, so you're going to do a little scrolling. Once this page pops up, you're going to go down to the perfect push-up and click the video tutorial. And here it is. I'm going to show you how to correctly perform the push-up test. You'll see the videos that I use and all the procedures we use in class and gym. Next, you will then go to your push-up test. Take this YouTube video, which we begin at the beginning, and it goes through the cadence on and the instructions how to perform the test, and you can see the students doing it and count them out for you as well. Once you are done with the push-up test, write down your score. Take a little break, head over to the curl-up instruction. You can take the same exact page as the push-up instruction. You're just going to need to scroll down a little further down the page to the curl-up and watch the curl-up video. Go back and then perform your curl-up test. Okay? Do the best you can to perform as many curl-ups the correct way as you can. When you finish, you write down your score as well. After you're all done, you're probably going to need to do a little yoga, calm the body down, relax, and if you have extra time, go to the extras and do it as well. After your test, please send me an email saying that you've done the push-up and curl-up test and what your scores were. If you have any questions, feel free to email me. Thanks and good luck.
Remember, when you are doing your test and recording your scores, please be honest. Okay, it's your test. It's not going up against anybody else. It's just you. It's our pre-test. We're seeing where you are right now. Now, if you need help with your test, come on to our Google Meets. And we can work on it during that time. It'd be a great time for us to video it and let me see how you're doing with that. So, again, be honest, and if you need help, come to Google Meet or email me and we can chat and figure out and learn how to do it the correct way. Thank you.